Show them. Every day you'll wake up and you'll be listening. You live your life for them. And they don't even see you. You don't even see yourself.
Show me what the fuck this wall of death looks like now! We're gonna- everyone know a song called Limits? It's been a minute. How are we feeling? I said, how the fuck we feeling? No Steelers, right? Polio, give me one. Yo. We got to do a tour of the stadium today. That was so fucking cool. That was awesome. Who saw us last year when we opened for A Day to Remember? Not to flex, but pretty fucking cool selling this place out a year later. This is actually the biggest headline show we've ever played. On that. As you probably guessed, that's thanks to all of you. Thank you so much. Thank you so fucking much for being here. While I have your attention, please make some fucking noise for Icy Stars right now. That won't cut it, because Icy Stars has not toured in several years, and the fact they chose this tour to come back and tour on is so fucking cool. Make some noise for Icy Stars! And of course, you know our boys go hard. And Era, make some noise! I said, make some noise for Era! Everyone having a good time tonight? Before we proceed, everyone hydrated, everyone feeling good, not feeling lightheaded, everyone good? Everyone know where your exits are? Good. A big part of this band's history, this band's journey, I would attribute to the success of a song called Just Pretend. Style of music, and that's so fucking cool. That's something I'm so proud of, is us bridging the gap between genres, between worlds, cultures, people, everything. It's so fucking cool we can all come together and enjoy live music like this. It's amazing. Anyone know the words to Just Pretend by chance? I'm gonna test you. We're gonna sing the chorus one time before we start. Will you sing it back to me, Pittsburgh?
What?